Hey, guess what? It's moving day. We're moving over to 5571 North Dixie Avenue. Things are a little hectic right now. Clearing out the shelves, clearing out the walls, taking all our goodies. It's gonna be awesome. The space is gonna be great.
Moving day. It finally happened. We asked you guys to help us out, and holy cow, look at all of these fine people who showed up to lend their big brains and beautiful bodies to the effort. I'm going to let you all in on a little secret. Being in the mall was whack, and we literally could not get out of there fast enough. The roof leaked, the floor creaked, and we were over it. There was a lot of stuff to move, but it's amazing what you can accomplish with the power of friendship and a box truck. Games were stacked, snacks were packed, and pallets were jacked. As for me, I did my usual thing where I wander around recording video. Witnessing all of these hard-working people through the lens of my camera gave me a totally new perspective on just how great it is to be part of a community that really will drop everything to lend a hand so that I don't have to break a sweat.
I'm Kyle Malone.
And I'm Justin Gill.
And we've been moving a lot of shit today. I moved all the GW stuff.
And I palleted it all.
We then wrapped it up and took it out to the trailer.
Just you two?
All of us.
Wow.
There's Ian.
Lies.
That's fair.
Like hermit crabs leaving their shells, we hurled ourselves out of the mall and down the street a few miles into a glorious new building. Now that we're moved into our new location, I can focus on putting out more video content, which will be a heck of a lot easier now that I'm not editing everything on an iPad. Stay tuned for more brutally honest product reviews, balls-to-the-wall gaming matches, dice rolling, bean spilling, card collecting, warhammering, spicy, spicy snack time, and occasional glimpses into the gritty, real-life day-to-day grind of working at the best gaming store in town.
Are you not entertained?
Thanks again to all of you guys who came to help us out with Operation Evacuate the Mall. We hope you'll join us next time here at Hard Knox Games as we continue on our new adventure.